Okay, I have to confess. I haven't been here for like good 3 years or 4 years, you know, because I started at a Chinese club. Now we have like another 60 something people. Using the knowledge, everything I gained from this club, which was really good, because some Chinese photographers, they don't speak really speak Chinese, English. And so that's why we started a big club. It's pretty good. And it's so nice to be here again to see everybody. I feel the hall is smaller than before, I don't know why. And I saw the car park was full when I came at 7 o'clock, so everybody was must be very enthusiastic. Oh, that's really a good sign. All right, I will not talk too much. Every time I judge, this is the first time I judge in this club. I judge around since 2013. John Ross was my mentor for the first year, and then I started judging by myself around. But this club did the first time tonight. Every time I would emphasize that photography, like it's like any artwork,